these are the V curls. Kind of make a V, kind of, not really. But start with your feet hip width apart. Start with your palms facing out with the dumbbells in each hand, and you kind of come up out to the side. So you start kind of actually make more of a circle than a V. Again, don't start to rock. If you need to, kind of squat down to give yourself a little bit of stabilization, and that's the V curl.